Hello! In this video I will show you how to enable or disable frost protection on DREAME Roboticmower A1. So you have to start by opening your DREAME app. Then you have to select your device. And now you have to click here on the three dots icon. And here you have frost protection option and you can tap on that to enable or disable this feature. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.